It was a calm evening of summer. Tobias was resting in the sheds at Tidmouth. Diesel was backing down into one of the fucking empty berths. He was exhausted. Tiring day, Diesel. You have no idea, Tobias. Seems the trucks were mooks. Say what now, Tobias? Tobias explained. In other words, they were giving you trouble. No shit, Sherlock. Jay, who was nearby, chimed in.
Another example is my godforsaken voice. For fuck's sakes, narrator, give me my normal voice or I will kill you.
Maybe it's Ginger Jesus.
Ginger Jesus, as you say, what now?
Fourth wall breaking aside, after a period of rolled by the fucking screen, Gordon rushed by with the express. Though different this time. Per regulations, it's so safe to drive backwards for mender tensions. Tender engines, goddammit! You're the narrator, do something! Gordon the tank engine rolling along. Fuck off, narrator! Then Sir Robert Normby arrived with a special guest on board Fergus. It was Sir Topham Hatt! We know who the King of Mooks really is, but I know exactly who the Emperor of Mooks is, don't we? After submitting to Sir Topham Hatt, I made things normal again. Well, most things.
My voice narrator.
We'll talk later on Piscord, anywho. Another wall break aside, at the end of the day, Tobias and Diesel and all the other engines went to sleep, knowing that even though the Emperor of Mooks was among us, I truly believe he is an honest and sincere Mookington. Don't you?